We encourage you to cheer and clap for your students that you're here to honor, and we want you to not be shy about yelling out for them and singing along with the music and just enjoying yourself and having a good time. And with that, I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Kai Miller. Enjoy your evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Williamstown High School Class of 2023 Billboard Award set here in beautiful Viva Las Vegas. So without further ado, let's meet our nominees. Cameron Baker.
Thank you.
Sabrina Furnier.
Thank you. Franklin Night.
Thank you.
Olivia Liberty. Sedona Parton. Kimberlyn Pride.
Thank you.
Throughout our show, we will announce senior superlative winners, witness some awesome performances, and be together for our final night in Vegas. Let's hear our first winners for tonight's awards.
Your 2022-2023 winners for most likely to brighten your day are Jordan Beagley and America Mendez. Is Elijah Webster and Rebecca West.
your 2022-2023 most likely to create a masterpiece, aka the modern Van Gogh, goes to Brandon Peoples and Caitlin Nye. Most likely to start a band. For your 2022-2023 award for the best to bring home to mom, your winners are Lauren Cleveland and Mason Lewis.
Now, please help
Yeah!
Kentucky. You major in communication science and disorders. Flight attendant and travel the world. also enjoy eating with her friends and watching movies with her pets. Her future plans are to become an EKG tech, then save up money for film school. Madison Lorenz. Madison is the daughter of Tanya and Bunny Lorenz. While at Williamstown, she was a member of the SCCLA and National Honor Society. Her future plans include attending Gateway College to get a certification to become an EMT and paramedic. Mason Lewis. Mason is the son of Jeremy and Julie Lewis. While in high school, he was a member of the baseball team and enjoyed farming. His future plans are to join the workforce and pursue a career in trades. Natalie Sabrina Longhauser. Natalie is the daughter of Virginia Longhauser, Robert Longhauser, and Emily Longhauser. While at Williamstown, she is a member of the FFA, NHS, and dance. Her future plans are to attend Eastern Kentucky University to major in graphic design. Lauren Renee Marksberry. Lauren is the daughter of Mary and Tina Marksberry. While in high school, she is a member of FCCLA, NHS, and a student ambassador for the Go Pantry. University to pursue a degree in elementary education. Ashley Elizabeth Peck. Ashley is the daughter of Jeff and Peggy Peck. While in high school, she is a member of NHS, MFA, and softball. Her future plans are to attend Northern Kentucky University with hopes of becoming a pediatric APRN. Brayden Peoples. Brayden is the son of Michelle Willoughby and Terry Peoples. While in high school, he is a member of NHS, Mu Alpha Theta, academic team, esports, and private art lessons. His future plans are to attend Eastern Kentucky University with a major in computer science and a minor in arts. Grace Laverne Porter. Grace is the daughter of Rob and Diane Porter. While in high school, she is a member of FFA, tennis, academic team, and National Honor Society. Her future plans are to attend Northern Kentucky University with an intended major of elementary education. Elijah Powers. Elijah is the son of Sheena and Kenny Ricky. While in high school, he completed a lot of school jobs. Elijah has already secured a job working at school next year in the cafeteria. Kimberlyn Nicole Price. Kimberlyn is the daughter of Shane and Tori Price. While in high school, she is a member of the FFA, NHS, Grand County Cattlemen's Association, and a member of the Grand County Farm Bureau. Her future plans are to attend Midville University to major in equine sciences to become a veterinarian. Carly Robinson. Carly is the daughter of Stacy Beach and John Robinson. While in high school, she is a member of FCCLA, Sources of Strength, and Cheerleading. Her future plans are to become a flight attendant and travel the world. Katie Robinson. Katie is the daughter of Julia and Joseph Robinson. While in high school, she is a member of FCCLA and NHS. Her future plans are to attend the University of Kentucky, major in elementary education. Eleanor Marion Schultz. Ellie is the daughter of Mark and Julie Schultz. While in high school, she is a member of the tennis team, FCCLA, and National Honor Society. Her future plans are to attend the University of the Cumberland to major in psychology with hopes of becoming a high school academic advisor. Destiny Sebi Griffin. Destiny is the daughter of Ashley White and Michael White. Her future plans are to become a social worker. Olivia is the daughter of Mary Beth Minori and David Minori.
All right, just one more round of applause for all the seniors here. On behalf of the Williamstown Class of 2023, we would like to thank you for coming to our event. As you graduate high school, you start our new lives in colleges and careers. We want to sincerely thank you for all your continued support throughout these past 13 years and our journeys ahead. Again, thank you, and have a good night.